Hello everybody, I am Dr. Madhu K, Consultant Pulmonologist at Apollo Regis Hospitals, Mysore. Today I am here to talk about World COPD Day. COPD is a disease which affects the lungs, mostly seen in adults more than 40 years of age with significant history of smoking. And this is the symptoms of this disease mainly are cough lasting for more than a few weeks, cough with sputum production, breathing difficulty, which is there all the time and which can get worse with seasonal changes, with exertion and with aging. This COPD Day is organized by WHO mainly to raise awareness about the disease, and the theme for this year is Healthy Lungs, Never More Important. We are all talking about healthy heart, healthy body, healthy mind, fitness and all these things, and lungs is one of the most important organ which bears the brunt of our changing environment, the increasing air pollution and the increase in gaseous and noxious particles in the air which we breathe in daily in and out. So because of this and our mainly the smoking history which is seen in most of the young population and increasing in even in children and women population also, because of the smoking, because smoke is one important reason, it contains more than 4000 chemicals and almost 50 of these chemicals are known to be carcinogenic. What mainly this smoking causes is it causes inflammation of the airways, causing it to become narrow and become permanently obstructed. So the affected patient will have difficulty in taking in air and breathing it out and becomes breathless even on normal day-to-day activities. So somebody who is having a significant history of smoking or who are working in polluted environments like industries, paints or coal industries with poor ventilation, even the women in villagehood who are using indoor fuel like burning wood or cow dung and with ill-ventilated houses, they are also exposed to this gaseous noxious gases and causing difficulty in breathing, which on progression can cause COPD. So as I told you earlier, the most important symptoms are chronic cough, breathing difficulty, sputum production and causing respiratory infections again and again, either with seasonal change, travel or viral infections. So this COPD is mainly treated in the form of inhaled delivery devices. Why inhalation is important? Because the airways are affected and the medicine has to reach the airways. So this could be in the form of meter dose inhalers, dry powder inhalers or nebulizations. And when the patient gets affected significantly and progressed, he can have cardiac ailments also in the form of cardiac failure when he presents with swelling of legs or bluish discoloration of the lips and low oxygenation. And such patients may have to even use home oxygen therapy. And during the end time, they may have to be in ICU for a long time or go on ventilator. And this suffering is not only for the patient, even for their near and dear ones. So it is very important to check for COPD, which is by a simple test called as spirometry, which is nothing but inhalation and exhalation, forceful exhalation. This is a very simple test which can be done on OPD basis, which will help us to estimate whether any person who is having these symptoms or exposed to polluted air or smoking for a significant history is having symptoms of COPD, having developing disease of COPD. COPD is different from asthma, being non-allergic and the symptoms are there all the time. Whereas asthma is seen in younger age groups and the symptoms are mostly episodic. Whereas COPD, the symptoms are there all the time and it can progress, and to most extent the lung function is irreversible. So on this occasion, I would request you to please be aware of COPD. Look for your near and dear ones if they have symptoms of COPD or they are exposed to these noxious particles which can cause COPD, and get examined yourself with a chest x-ray, lung function test and physician or pulmonology consultation, and get properly treated to have healthy lungs and lead a healthy life. Thank you.